think that the result of the IMCO vote today has shown that we are trying to send two main signals, that we would like to protect users and consumers, but at the same time also making sure that we have a digital economy that can keep on growing in a transparent and trustworthy democratic framework. And I think that we have achieved that. We have for years fought to get rid of pollution in our offline world, the quality of air and water, etc. I think that it is important also to try to get rid of the pollution of the digital environment. And I think that we do that by making sure that we are trying to reduce spread of illegal products and services. We are trying to narrow down the use of harmful algorithms. And I also hope that we are taking the first step in order to avoid this very extensive harvesting of personal data. We are also opening up the black box of algorithms. Not completely, but very much in line with Frans Haugen's revelations. We're suggesting that the very large online platforms will need to assess the dissemination of illegal content, but also content that might be in breach of their own terms and conditions, and other content that can have a negative impact, for instance, such as disinformation. And we're in general enhancing the consumer protection. For instance, in the scope of the regulation, we are adding consumer protection as one of the aim of this regulation. That was not the case from the Commission's side. We will also suggest new obligations to online marketplaces. They have to take adequate measures to identify illegal products and services, for instance, by making random checks. And they will also have to remove illegal products or services as fast as possible.
We put the cookie pop-up on Death Watch. Thanks to the support given to the Renew amendment, the browser Don't Track button will actually work. And you, the providers, will not force you to click yes when you want to really say no. Data sharing is not a bad thing. Targeted ads are not a bad thing, but users must have a free and fair choice in the matter, and this is what this document or this position is about.